front. To Entrepot. One-timer! That's blocked. Scooped up by Chicago. Here they come over the blue line. One-time shot. They hit the empty net.
That should pretty much do it for this game. There's your proverbial icing on the cake.
Three-goal lead late in the third. That's pretty much sealed the deal.
They've really showed what they're capable of tonight.
To keep. Down to the final seconds of the third. Steen in the clear to Svatos. Shot from the point. Raycroft covers up. Chicago has their big guns going tonight.
And Jim, they're a team that'll run up the score if they're not challenged physically. They're getting way too much time with the puck out there.
Face-off won by Entrepot. That's it. This game is over. Chicago has won the 2000.